Ladies and gentlemen, today I'm going to show how you can watch YouTube without advertisements on basically any Android phone, and also have it keep playing when you go to other applications or lock the phone. And the way I will show needs Firefox, so if you don't have it, go to the Play Store and install Firefox. Or if you have Android, you go there and search for Fennec, which is Firefox by a different name. There are other options. You could get YouTube Vanced, which in my experience only works on some phones and it's kind of tricky to install. And there is Newpipe, which is pretty cool, but it doesn't do subscriptions by like logging in and seeing your subscriptions, so I don't like that. And of course there's YouTube Premium, but I think you'd have to be crazy to give Google your money for that. And now that we have Firefox, we ignore its stupid questions and we press this thing with the three dots and we get a menu and we choose Addons, and I believe we are presented with a list of all the add-ons that exist for Firefox Mobile. And there doesn't appear to be a search yet, but it's not a problem because there's not that many add-ons. We need uBlock Origin that will get rid of the ads in YouTube and the ads on most other websites too. And then we will also look for Video Background Play Fix, which will allow us to keep YouTube playing when we go away from Firefox. Now that we have those, we can go back and we just have to go to youtube.com and agree to their bullshit, and we choose some video to watch, whatever this is, and then if we go to anywhere else by pressing home or the square button, the audio keeps playing, but there is no video. But no worries, if we full screen the video first and then we go away, we have a tiny YouTube that we can move around and we can pretend to read our email or something, and still YouTube keeps playing. And likewise, if we lock the phone, YouTube keeps playing. And and we have this thing in the notifications that allows us to pause it. And I think that's all, folks. Thank you very much for watching, and goodbye.